Hello, everybody. It's Kyla. And yes, I'm here to sing a song. And look, I'm going to be singing standing up, not like sitting in a chair last time, which I really don't like doing. So, yay. And then look here. Look, a backdrop. A backdrop. Yes, so you know what that means? That means I'm feeling better. And I'm feeling so much better. My tummy's not hurting anymore. It's like a little bit teeny tiny tender, but nothing like it was. So I've just been this whole month just so happy and so grateful to be here and to be able to sing to you again. I went from December 31st almost dying on the operating table from a ruptured appendix to January 31st, where my surgeon gave me a clean bill of health. So I'm allowed to resume normal activities again. I've been going for walks all month. I have finally been given the clear to lift weights again. So that made me very excited. I lifted weights yesterday and I'm very sore, but it's a good sore. So I'm very excited to be able to lift weights again. And I decided to choose a song that reflected how good I'm feeling lately. And it's Video by India Arie. Now, I love this song. It's very uplifting for me, and it's for everybody, not just women. It's a song, I think, for everybody. And I've sung it in the past before. It's a song I know well, but I didn't like the way I sang it the last time. So I'm hoping this time, I don't know if I'm going to be any better this time, but I'm hoping that I will be, and I hope you enjoy it. So let's get at it. Sometimes I shave my legs and sometimes I don't. Sometimes I comb my hair and sometimes I won't. Depends on how the wind blows, I might even paint my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul. I'm not the average girl from your video. And I ain't built like a supermodel, but I learned to love myself unconditionally because I am a queen. I'm not the average girl from your video. My worth is not determined by the size of my clothes. No matter what I'm wearing, I will always be determined to be seen. When I look in the mirror, I'm the only one there is me. Every freckle on my face is where it's supposed to be. And I know my creator didn't make no mistakes on me. My feet, my thighs, my lips, my eyes, I'm loving what I see. I'm not the average girl from your video. And I ain't built like a supermodel. But I learned to love myself unconditionally because I am a queen. I'm not the average girl from your video. My worth is not determined by the size of my clothes. No matter what I'm wearing, I will always be determined to be seen. Am I less of a lady if I don't wear pantyhose? My mama said a lady ain't what she wears but what she knows. But I've drawn a conclusion, it's all an illusion. Confusion's the name of the game. A misconception, mass deception, something's gotta change. Don't be offended, this is all my opinion. Ain't nothing that I'm saying, love. This is a true confession of a life and lesson I was sent here to share with y'all. So get in where you fit in and go on and shine. Clear your mind, now's the time. Put your salt on the shelf, go on and love yourself, cause everything's gonna be alright. I'm not the average girl from your video. And I ain't built like a supermodel. But I learned to love myself unconditionally because I am a queen. I'm not the average girl from your video. My worth is not determined by the size of my clothes. No matter what I'm wearing, I will always be determined to be seen. Keep your fancy drinks and your expensive minks. I don't need that to have a good time. Keep your expensive carb and your caviar. All I need is my guitar. Keep your crystal and your pistol. I'd rather have a pretty piece of crystal. Don't need your silicone, I prefer my own. What God gave me is just fine. I'm not the average girl from your video, and I ain't built like a supermodel, but I learned to love myself unconditionally, because I am a queen. Not the average girl from your video. My worth is not determined by the size of my clothes. No matter what I'm wearing, I will always be determined to be seen. I don't know if that was any better than the first time I sang it, but I had a lot of fun. I did make a couple little tweaks and changes just for me. At the end of the chorus, she always says, no matter what I'm wearing, I will always be the India Arie. Well, I'm not India Arie, so I thought I'd just change it a little bit, and I just said determined to be seen. So it's just not a big deal. Just made it a little more Kyla, I guess. I don't know. And I changed one word, and it was, my worth is not determined by the price of my clothes, which is a good line, but mine was, my worth is not determined by the size of my clothes, which is something that I have struggled with my entire life. So yeah. And I think that's a song that's for everybody. I think people look at it as maybe a song for women, but I think it's a song for everybody, because I know a lot of men, a lot of boys who struggle with their, you know, self-image. And you know what? Just be you. Who cares what anybody else says? I mean, it took me so long to get that through my thick head. It's just like, who cares what anybody else says? Love yourself. Learn to like yourself. Because you got to live with yourself 24/7, every single day, all the time. It's you. You're all you've got in the end. You know, so love the way you are. You know, who cares how old you are? If you want to wear a mini skirt and you're 95, go for it. If you want to have, you know, the great big long huge beard, go for it. Who cares? If you don't want to shave your legs, if you do want to shave your legs, if you'd be like me, I love makeup, I love jewelry, I love hats. You know what? I'm going to wear those things, and I don't care what anybody says. I remember during COVID, people were like, why are you putting on makeup? Like, why are you, you know, putting on your false eyelashes? Why are you wearing jewelry? It's like, I don't do it for anybody else. I do it for me, because you know what? I like it. I like the way I look this way. So you know what? That's what I'm going to do. So, you know, do what you want to do for you. And just be happy with yourself. And I, you know, it doesn't matter your man, woman, doesn't matter, you know, your religion, your whatever, your anything. Just be yourself. I'm totally blanking out there in my brain. But it's just, you know, just be yourself, be happy with yourself, and love yourself. You know, like I said, you're all you got in the end. So, yeah. I totally blew that ending, didn't I? So, but on that note, I'm going to go on that terrible, terrible ending there. I'm going to go now. And I hope to see you again soon. The next song I've chosen is kind of hard, so I might be slipping another one in there in between, because I don't know if I'm ready for the next song. But I'm going to try. I'm going to try. And I will see you soon. So please follow me on social media. I'm on Facebook. I'm on Twitter. X. I'm on Instagram. And, you know, please like this song or this video if you liked it. And I'm totally mushmouth all of a sudden, so sorry about that. And please subscribe to my channel. I also do have another channel that I haven't really done anything with for a long time called The Ghosts That Haunt Me. And I will be putting all my vlogs that are on a different channel onto this channel, which have nothing to do with ghosts or anything like that. It's just going to be stuff that goes on in my life. So on that note, I'm going to go, because I think I've totally ruined this ending. But please like me anyway. I will see you soon. Have a great weekend. Bye, everybody.